Christian scripture is largely a collection of stories. Stories about this profoundly messed up family trying to figure out how to live with one another. Stories about a young nation trying to find its place in the world. Stories about suffering and anger and betrayal. Stories about comfort and love and hope. Stories about a man who himself told stories that confronted previous theologies and invited a new imagination. Stories about a man who lived and died and lived again, and in doing so, changed the way we read all the stories that came before and shaped the stories that have been told since.